not getting. Do we want tradition or not? Now this looks like a traditional Indian dress. Well, I thought that's what they wanted.
Can you guys give me one compliment at least? Do you really, really, honestly, like, love this and this is the one, though?
I don't mind this one. I think it looks nice.
Yeah, but I don't want you to say I don't mind it. I want you to say I love it.
I like the other one much better.
The first one?
Mm-hmm. You were the only one that liked that one.
I actually really, really like that dress.
You loved it.
I loved it.
Not for her.
Not for our custom. Dad won't like it.
My family hates my dress, and I absolutely love it. I will not get it.
The bottom line here is Rashi, she doesn't want to be cookie cutter. And they're not just, her family's just not going to let that happen.
Unable to convince her family to follow her lead, Rashi leaves the dress she loves behind.